Alan, come in a bit.
This is my family on holiday in August 1984. We come from all different birth families, but we're one family now. We love each other equally. We have one mum. We're all called Roberts, and we're all adopted or waiting for adoption. This film is our story of what has happened to us during the last 18 months. But for this story to make sense to you, first of all, you need to know something about us.
All right, thank you.
In a family like ours, we can't afford to be selfish. This family just runs to a halt or disintegrate.
Mama, I want a lot of ladies.
I suppose everybody actually puts their bit in and helps out, you know, because it's going to be quite impossible if all of us don't do nothing, don't do the housework, I suppose. It just helps. Yeah, so we'll help out. Help Mum do things, like washing up and doing most of the housework, helping, reading stories to the little ones and taking them up to bed.
Giving them to you, yes.
It wouldn't be like any other family, I suppose.
Is there any cups in there, Jane?
What?
Is there any cups in that sink there?
No.
We're talking about children who are here because they've possibly been sexually abused. Children who are here because they have been rejected from birth. Children who possibly have lived with a family and gone through the trauma of the family having a breakdown. And if they're so damaged and so hurt that they just can't be placed in ordinary, what we would term in brackets, an ordinary foster family with a mother and father, and they become labelled as difficult to place because of their emotional problems and behaviour problems, then I would consider taking them here.
When you first come, over your tooth, when you had that great big silver joint.
Don't say that, Mum, because I would not like to.
You look a bit handsome, you look now.